I don't even know. Project by Jeremy Kohler, music by Enter the Fuzz Dungeon, interact with it, or run a simulation, passively observe the cosmology. One day at work. Let's see if it fixes itself. There is a place in your head where a thought slowly morphs into a real-life thing. The thought passes through a part of your brain where it turns into something different than what it was before, awkwardly become reality. This place is called the Fuzz Dungeon and is responsible for everything from a failed nation state to bad drawings. Good ideas turn into a bureaucratic nightmares. Daydreams turn into mass starvation and poverty. Entire 2 years of life turns into a video game that costs $3.99 on the internet. I've got boobs! Oh. Oh, I didn't even read that. Hey Flip, you'll sign up for my OnlyFans? Am I stuck? Oh god, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Restart level, please. Flip, didn't Bromga tell you to put the spreadsheet into the other spreadsheeter? I have to digitally certify this PDF and send it to the temple to be cremated. Hey Flip, are you done with your spreadsheets already? I have to email Strom about my Magumus. Flip, you wanna go to Costco with me after work? I have to buy a 4-foot-tall wine glass for Berber's retirement party. Flip, is fungus and fungible the same thing? Can I exchange my mushrooms for these spreadsheets? Oh. Fudge is that? What's up, Flip? Have you sent the reports to the station? They need 20 bottles of spreadsheet extract for their digital couches. Touch my fuzz. Double jump to fly. Ooh, ooh, hoo-ee, hoo-ee. Looks like I'm going through an intestine. Double jump to stop flying. Do not touch the Sasquatch sex amulet. trust that you will follow the threads to get it back. The Fall of the Suburbs, a dungeon progress. Must visit all levels before visiting the suburbs. Runner information. Run through a Paleolithic era and gather up bones to fill your bone meter. When you wear a bone mask, your meter fills up faster. Don't fall into the lava and jump when you are told to jump. 100 bones for gold, silver, bronze. Your current status. Level not yet visited. Don't lose your bones. Stage 1 needed to visit. You've never been here. Reward. Ground. I don't know what the hell is going on. Win? Oh, bones collected 98, my ass. Why do they want the well? It says 100 bones for gold. Why do I have the gold trophy? Is this all my fault? First to 10 wins. Sage 2 needed to visit. You've never been here. Reward trees. Give me them trees!
Document on his computer and began to compose his next podcast. He decided the theme would be about the Sankibetsu Brown Bear incident in Japan in 1915. A group of settlers in Hokkaido were attacked by a giant brown bear that was rudely awoken from its hibernation. The journalist decided to side with the bear and began a long diatribe about Marxist economics, environmental conservation, lack of sleep, 24/7 consumer technology,
no! Colonization, I scored!
Video game, Ghosts of Tsushima. He purchased some royalty-free piano music set to a hip-hop beat that he would use in the intro. While getting a cup of coffee in his kitchen before recording, the journalist noticed an old yam on his microwave that was growing large magenta-colored fractal roots. He also saw a cockroach in a glue trap that was still alive. Its little antennas on its head were moving around. It didn't seem scared. It just seemed like it was thinking, looks like I'm stuck here and I'm going to die. This glue smells pretty good. The journalist asked the cockroach if it feared death. After a few seconds of thought, the cockroach said that it did not believe in death. Once its body stopped working, its consciousness would reconnect with universal cockroach consciousness, then parts of it would combine into a new cockroach ego that would implant itself into a baby cockroach that would be born behind the journalist's sink.
No! Oh. Is it like the first to 10? You won! I earned trees. The moon, there is a secret society. Sports information. Hallucinate sports game with a Neolithic cyborg. Win by 4 for gold. Oh, win by 3. Okay, okay. I got gold, so hey. Neolithic farmer information. Prove to the shaman that you can plant crops and that you know where to put the seeds. 300 seconds to plant for gold. Plant different colored seeds to get access to the throne. Rewards. Roads. Roads. Turn task, get some more seeds. I don't know what this is. I'm tripping out, man. Ascend the throne. I think I'm stuck, by the way. Okay. You earned Road Gold Trophy. Heads information. Don't let the smaller heads attack you while you're trying to kill the large heads. Keep your health high. Cell phones show human movement and predictable 93% of the time. 100% health for gold. Three heads. Take down the three heads as swiftly as possible. Don't let the smaller heads attack you. Stage three needed. Kind of feels like G-Nog. I'm at 70 health. Oh, score 71. You earned stores. Interrogation information. The well is gone and it's your fault. Talk to your interrogators so they don't throw you in Fuzz Jail. Learn about the Fuzz Dungeon and the Sasquatch Sex Amulet. The trophy is assigned based on how well you answer and ask questions. Your current status. Best your captors in an interrogation.
Stolen the Sasquatch sex amulet.
I have no idea what is going on.
You are in the Fuzz Dungeon. How did you get here?
How was that work and went through an old vault?
Seen you before.
Oh man. my god. I write e-commerce reviews in a language I don't know. I create spreadsheets that go into other spreadsheets that are used to generate spreadsheets for other spreadsheets.
I create spreadsheets that go into other spreadsheets that are used to generate spreadsheets for other spreadsheets.
How did you get here? We should lock you up for trespassing.
I was at the bottom of a well and flew to the top. If you locked me up, it wouldn't be any worse than my crappy job. I don't know, I've been going to other buildings and exploring.
I was at the bottom of a well and flew to the top.
The well back to your work has closed up now. We need the amulet to open it back up.
How will we get it? I notice every time I come back here, something by the well changes.
I noticed every time I come back here, something by the well changes.
You've been in other buildings.
Too many to describe. Can I find the amulet in one of them? None yet. Can you go into the menu? I went marketplace of images. I opened a door with 100 unique images.
Too many to describe. Can I find the amulet in one of them?
Maybe. I guess if you don't have the amulet, we'll let you go and monitor your movements closely.
Wait, I have other questions. Okay, see you. Can you give me any pointers for existing?
Okay. See you.
Bronze? What? I got bronze? Bull crap.
Stolen the Sasquatch sex amulet.
Who are you?
We're asking the questions. Where is the Sasquatch amulet?
Don't know what you're talking about. I was at work and suddenly I have it, but you need to answer my question.
I do not know what you are talking about.
How did you get here? We should lock you up for trespassing.
If you lock me up, it wouldn't be any worse. I don't know, I've been going to other buildings.
If you lock me up, it wouldn't be any worse than my shitty job.
The well back to your work has closed up now. We need the amulet to open it back up.
How will we get it?
You've been in other buildings.
None yet. Can you go into buildings?
Maybe. I guess if you don't have the amulet, we'll let you go and monitor your movements closely.
Can you give me any pointers for existing here?
We have no advice to give. Just keep exploring. Would you like a fuzz object?
Hell yeah, give me a fuzz object.
Okay, give me one and I'll get out of here.
Gold! Hey, got gold. Hey, yeah, I got gold. Hey. Okay, I'm gonna run an ad. And I'm just gonna wait. Just waiting. A puke passage is information, a vomitorium for a bodiless spirit to explore, search for secrets hidden in the rooms, make statues blow chunks, use meat boys and machines. Vomitorium actually just meant a passageway in a stadium for large groups of people. It was not a place for Romans to puke to make room for more food. All three secrets found for gold. Oh, God. Find your way through the puke passages. Oh, God. Shake hands with two statues to turn on two lights. Okay. Secret video one found. Fuzz Dungeon, an introduction. Music by Darion 2020. Yo, Wonderboy with the Twitch Prime Gaming for 41 months. Really do appreciate that, dude. Enjoy the emotes and the Twitch free ad viewing. I think that video. Hey, look at the video. I need affection. Push my hand down. Don't tase me, bro. Make four plants grow. Make it grow with vomit. Thank you. Make cyborg puke with statue. Grab meat boy and put in machine. Game is on shrooms. Amulet is not in my mouth. Jesus, that scared me. And horse butt? Put glow. What? Make statue puke and horse butt. Put glowing meat boys in their kiosk. Oh, God, that sound. Wow. Tad Mole, inventor of the something. Inventor of the letter G. Secret video 2 found. Just spews out of the can. the inventor of the letter G, by the way. So you can find all of that inside of that spewing can. Yo, we're in freaking Mario Odyssey. I didn't know that. Look at that little man go. Look at him. Woo! Cue back to the walking crows. Got a butthole. Don't taste me, bro. A green and a yellow. Now shove his head in there. Oh, he's coming to me. Nice. Give the shaman upstairs 3 meat boys. Is the meat boy these little running robot things? Take his ass, he's a meat boy. Put your ass back here. One more meat boy to go. Got him. Get a key at the end of the hallway. Secret video 3 found. Mm-hmm.
dystopian screams. Or an Earth Supreme. Make it so.
I can't stop laughing, it's just so funny. Lobby Hotel 2021 video by Jeremy Collard. Follow arrows through the and go through the door that matches the key you just got. Give the worker an AI friend so he doesn't feel alienated. An AI friend? AI friend. Can I give him a Meat Boy? I'm snatching his Meat Boy. Give the worker an AI friend so he doesn't feel alienated. I don't know what that is. What's an alienated? What's an AI friend? Stay away from that door. Give the worker an AI friend so he doesn't feel alienated. I don't know what that is. What's an AI friend? Oh.
Hello, I am your friend.
God, this game just keeps making me jump. Put the key on the pedestal and follow the arrows. How can I get that well back? Well. Marketplace for images information. Test your memory when purchasing images in a Bronze Age marketplace populated by little green demons. Don't buy the same image twice. I would like to remind you that you can run to go quicker. Score 40 or more for gold. Don't buy more than one of the same image. You are about to go on a shopping spree for images. When the gates open, grab as many pictures as you can. Just don't get the same one twice. You have until the song ends. They expect me to remember which one not to buy? No! I didn't touch that one! really. Go through the cave that you just opened. Great. I went from 30 to 4. +40 = gold? Wow. 40+. Black cores. F you, game! Man, I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to remember this. It's impossible. I just need two more! One more! Yeah! I only need 40 plus. Yeah, watch me float. Hey, I'm floating. I got a big old booty too. Look at that booty. I'm just waiting for the song to finish. Big dumper. Oh, man. I got my modeling walk going on. Yeah, gold. Gold, baby. Any idea for a utopia instead of museums, corn mazes? Don't go, Flip. Stay here and relax with me under the armpit of the dungeon beast. What did I do? How did I get here? Whoa, don't fall. How can I get that well back? No, I want to read the rules. The digital therapist information. This is based on a real thing that some corporations offer to their employees. Shrunk heads collected 53 for gold. Visit your digital therapist and collect as many heads as you can. No! The game crashed! No! I don't think it saves either. Bullcrap! Oh, continue? Hey, it did save. Hi there, welcome to Z2I, a transformative digital behavior change program that guarantees people get access and the help they need. Please enter your company's name to get started. Amazon. Amazon. Response recorded, please proceed. my god. It's making me make weird sounds. Oh my gosh. How are you feeling today? I am having trouble being productive. I am an avant-garde queer anarchist living in a Judeo-Christian capitalist hellscape. I am feeling a little blue. Oh, man. We have already spoken. Do you need something else? I can only sleep 5 hours. Will you go on a date with me? Relationships are so hard. Sounds like you are feeling down today. What made you feel sad? There is no new pornography being made because of global pandemic. I don't think I've ever known how to really love. There's nothing left to watch on my streaming subscriptions. I need to reglaze my bathtub. It's disgusting. Relationships are so hot. I'm really curious about Satanism. I'm concerned a crisis counselor can take over right away. Would you like that? Only if they are also a robot. I'm sorry, all the crisis counselors are currently helping other patients. Would you like to learn some coping process exercises to help? Could we convert our company into a worker-owned co-op instead? If it will help me be more productive at work, sure, I guess. How many heads did I need? Morning Pages is a writing exercise that involves putting your thoughts on paper. All you do is write freely about whatever is on your mind until you have filled 3 pages. Makes sense? Like doing this, that'll just seem like more work when I already work constantly. Once you have submitted your writing to management, we will open the pharmacy for you. Wait, management is going to read my personal writing? I will do my writing then. After you talk with the pharmacist, go back to where you started and your writing and do your writing exercises. I really don't want to do this. Well, I've got 53. Writing is complete. Proceed to pharmacy. Okay, I will open the pharmacy for you. Are you allergic to any medications? No, just adrenochrome. Yes, Xanax, Adderall, Percocet, Ativan and Viagra. We have prescribed you Percocet. Thank you. I told him I was allergic to that crap. They're just gonna kill me. I got me a cars though. Well, well, well. Is this all my fault? Hey, Flip. You are the third rat duck witch to come in here this week. Don't zoom in into his crotch. Is this all my fault? Walking down Jackson Avenue, information. This street in Queens changes endlessly. I feel the grit of progress and ambition eating my soul. And who is this progress for? It's not for any of us that live in the area. It is for a new group of white-collar functionaries who live in luxury high raises. All heads collect at plus 100 health for 100 gold. Well, for gold. Why did I say 100 gold? Wow, 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 wow. Oh. I'm not sure if I already failed. Like, I'm not getting health from the boxes. Twelve heads collected plus 100. Restart. I need 12 heads? I don't even have a number. I'm missing a head. One, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Well, I don't think I have the 100 health. Okay. Okay, so I can't take damage. One. And now I should be done. Yeah, gold, iron me offenses. An idea for a utopia. Make labor worth more than capital. Well, well, well. What happened to that well? Assembly line information. Put the meat boys in their buckets. Feel yourself get alienated from your labor while listening to a story about forgetting things. 30 buckets filled for gold. Drop the meat boys in the boxes. Don't miss. Your manager's bonus depends on you.
Buckets in front and in back. This is your job for 2 minutes. My first job was at Arby's, flipping burgers. I was 15 years old. I walked there and it took around 20 minutes. I always gave myself extra time and would walk very slowly. One day, I remember sitting under some trees in the shade on our way to do a night shift. I was wearing my uniform. I looked up at the sky and thought, this is one small moment among many I will have throughout life and will never remember. That day at work, the most popular burger flipper came in for a free dinner and to tell us he had been arrested for having sex in the window of his house. He told the cops, if you don't want to see, don't look. I was making burgers with another guy who said he was a lawyer during the day. As a teenager, this made sense, but now as an adult, I realize he was probably leaving out some details. He really wanted me to work out and play basketball so I could be cool and get a girlfriend. I liked him a lot, and hope he's doing okay. This was 25 years ago. I never ended up being cool.
When is this gonna end? Gotta go 30 plus? That's it? 30 plus? That took so damn long, I got 78. Okay, I'm gonna run the ads. We're just gonna wait. You ready? Thank you. The depths of Flobumba's information. These are some drawings I make when I'm stoned, and now you can run around inside of them. The quicker you finish collecting everything, the higher the trophy. Finish in under 110 seconds. Find your way through the drawings as quickly as you can. Blah 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 blah. Time? No trophy. My lord. No! I wish there was a timer that I could see. Thank you. I forgot that you could run! No, I need 110. Jump! Well, just restarting because I got stuck. Hey, I got benches. Forgot that you could run. The photojournalist information. Take pictures in a RAM factory for a cyborg's blog. Also listen to a rant about getting old. 10 anomalies photographic gold. Find the anomalies in the factory and document as many as you can. This random access memory factory has random access memory that is accessing very random memories. I'm banned from entering because I tried organizing a union and got fired. Now I got no money, no home, no one to love me. I'm going to monetize my vlog and try and get some dinner. Take these glasses and get some pictures from me of what's going on in there. The memory holds 10 pics. Meet me outside down at the bottom when you're all done. Look through the new glasses. Jesus, find a document and anomaly. Notice a crosshair turns red when you're looking at one. Oh. Did that take a picture? You got it. Now descend into the factory to find more. Where's the factory? Use the glasses to get the pics. I'll see you at the bottom. I don't know where the factory is. Now descend into the factory to find more. Where is it? I don't know where the factory is. I mean, this is the only thing that I can see where they want me to go down. Thank you.
I escaped a meeting at work and went through a hidden vault, up through a well and into a cave. I blew up the hole I had come from using a pulsing amulet that was powered by all the Sasquatch sects in the world. The amulet disappeared, and everyone was mad at me. In my head, I visualize utopias. When I try and pull them out, it's a fuzzy mess. I recently turned 40, and I'm settling down to the fact that I will never start a family of my own. I'm probably going to grow old alone, and then die, leaving a stinking rot for someone else to find and deal with. Hopefully my apartment will be set up in a way to make me seem smart, like I contributed something positive, and will be missed rather than a lonely senior citizen who had an aneurysm while watching hentai and eating Pringles. I saw a very old man at the Rite Aid by my apartment, buying snacks and beer late at night. He was unkempt and unhurried, wobbling down each aisle with a cane. We briefly made eye contact, and I thought I was looking at myself in another 40 years. While watching Run, Ronnie, Run, Jamie asked me if I ever wanted to quit life and be an unambitious delinquent, like the character in the movie. I said I think about it every day, and that Trailer Park Boys is my favorite show for that very reason. In doing petty crime and shunning things like a career or a steady job, you are also rejecting alienation due to your labor being exploited. The characters in these shows and movies seem happy, or at least happier than me and everyone I know who has to work constantly just to have a dry
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10?
I guess a big reason I don't live a life of petty crime it seems to involve a lot of jail time. I'm a weakling and would do very poorly in jail. Also, I couldn't be on the computer constantly. In our culture, being an artist is sort of like a coward's version of a petty criminal. So I'm just trying that out instead. In addition to doing art, I'm also a communist. Although I hate going to meetings, and also I don't like talking to my neighbors, or co-workers, or most people in general. I'm lucky enough to actually be in a union, but I've only ever gone to one meeting in the past 7 years. Nevertheless, I make art, and I want everyone to see it, and love it. I'm a shitty person. Most people are shitty in their own unique ways, and hopefully can relate to it.
I mean, I'm hoping that I didn't miss one. I feel really small. Just missing one more. Does anybody see an anomaly? Anybody? There it is. You will have to give back your glasses to the journalist. Have you taken all the pictures you want? Yes. Damn, you really found a lot. Great work. Thanks so much. Go check out those status behind me. Take as many as you need. Hey. An idea for a utopia. Turn all the roads into swimming pools and ride an inner tube to work. Oh. This one isn't lit up. Fuzz apartment. Collect all the fuzz in the apartment. I've lost some of my fuzz in this apartment. Gather it up for me, please. Feel yourself to become fuzz as the room grows around you.
It was the longest I'd ever been totally alone. During the day, I made a perfectly scaled 3D model of my living room. At night, I smoked weed and played Counter-Strike and System Shock and watched old Kung Fu movies. Most things I like haven't changed much since I was a teenager. I feel most comfortable mentally living in the time period when I came of age. Most of my dreams still happen in the house where I grew up. My psychological growth is stilted, just my gut keeps growing. When I get drinks with friends, they tell me I should do therapy. I told my mom I'm a communist and she told me I need to do therapy. The world feels like it's falling apart. It feels like everyone is losing interest. Why do I have to do therapy? CEOs should do therapy. People who own yachts and multiple properties across the world should do therapy. Everyone I know is starting a family or leaving town or busy with success. I have a really good teaching job where I work, like, 2 days a week for 8 months out of the year. I'm too old to have a kid or switch careers now. I don't really know what I'm doing with my life. Fly! Really, dude? Oh, look at that. Pornhub? Wow. How am I supposed to get on top of the plant? It's up there. I don't know how to get up there, though. Oh, there we go.
Talk to Fuzz Monster. It's so uncomfortable in here. Turn off all the lights. Put some porn on the laptop. Put something colorful on the TV for me. Ow! Turn off ceiling fan. This? Talk to Fuzz Monster. Ah, so much better. I think I saw the Sasquatch sex amulet on the bookshelf. Once you have that, you can go to your city. You now have an. Wait, you can go to the Fuzz suburbs down below? Oh, the thing is up there. Wow. An idea for a utopia. Communicate in person or by letter. Each city makes a giant communal sculpture with everyone's old phones. Space information. When I get stressed about life, I think about how there are things happening on planet millions and millions away and all the chemical reactions that space does do. Space does. Do not give a fudge about dumb little problems on Earth. 50 for gold. Head shop plus UFOs taken down during second part of the level. 50 for gold. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Jesus Christ, man, that scared me. Gold! I got people. Nice. No! All levels complete. Suburbs open for the dungeon floor. Nostalgia. Make it to the top of the Nostalgia Tower. Watch old videos. Talk to melancholic monsters.
A pudding tastes like autumn.
It's the largest muggy day of the year. The last sweat mark I will leave on the couch. Say goodbye to milk bath. Say farewell to candy cocktails. October skies at night, the smell of hounds devouring police officers. What did we do with Harrow's necklace? Who took the amethyst computer behind the waterfall? I have no idea what's going on.
A traveler comes wearing a bow tie. The animal opens its mouth and inside is a tiny city of Sasquatches.
With sex amulets? 14 years have passed. The ashes of nectarines are all in a velvet jar, suspended in the liquid of August. 6,000 fields of soy star scorched. Write a house or buy a house?
The traveler enters the town and gets a reasonable.
A rat suspended in red jello inside my toilet, an orange creamsicle melting on the blue carpet, boiling grapefruit soda inside the bathtub, Kronos in the kitchen extracting seltzer bubbles for bracelets. What's at the top of this tower? Sasquatch sex music, sifting through a cocktail tumbler. My favorite bar is crumbling into the ocean. September breezes strum a floppy harpsichord. Recycle your nostalgia and leap through the top.
I am being audited.
Who sold the edible shampoo? Who took the wolves to buy silk robes? I want to drink purple syrup forever and climb into the guts of your car stereo. I haven't left this room in 200 years. I'll be surprised if I can max anything out. Mosquitoes nipping at sweaty fingers, Lao Tzu boiling tinctures in suburban the woods, everyone died in car accidents in I-275, eaten by Pangu's fuzzy fields. One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
So I'm missing 3 and 3. Here's another one. 2 and 3. Two and two.
Cam, I need to get a new one, but my bank.
1 and 2.
Is empty. I already know what I want. It's to not have to work and have everyone.
Go. 1 and 1! 0! Hopefully in my next life I won't be such a coward, and I will stand up for what I want and what I believe in. Hopefully I will believe in things. Yeah! Now I'm just missing one symbol. No. I'm missing one symbol. Oh, God. I'm missing one symbol. I think I'm missing one room, because there's a thing there that has a 0. I don't know what the numbers mean. Green. No, I need a black. That's green. That's blue. That's that bottom one. don't even see this red one. I still didn't see it. Silver! I even double looked. Coins are useless. I just need the videos. Oh, I see. You buy them with the coins. But if I don't find it this time, I'm just leaving.
It's Mountainside. Tiny city of Sasquatches. My father was a mattress seller.
Here it is. I think I spend money for those things as well.
There are roaches. I need a new one, but my bank.
Yeah.
I already know what I want. It's not what have everyone.
Not those. Missing two and four. Well, like I said, if I don't find them, I'm just moving on. Look, like, this dude won't talk to me. Missing three. Now I'm missing one. Found 21. Sure. Finally, we can go back to the suburbs. First thing I'm doing is going to Costco to get a Doomsday food kit. That was all visited. Would you like to go to the suburbs? Yes. I got one silver trophy because I couldn't find it and I just wanted to move on. Complete the Sasquatch Challenge. Welcome to the Buzz Suburbs. What an idiotic way to organize the society. Seems like a great idea at the time. Do you think you can escape and do better? Complete my three challenges. Challenge 1 of 3. Ride on top of cars for 30 seconds total without getting hit. What? Okay. Ah! Fuck! Probably should look to my side. Get two bodies off the road and hide them in any of the four corner parks. Don't get hit. The traffic getting in wasn't so bad. There's a game tonight, though. In any of the four corner parks. I don't know what that means. Kill yourself. Congrats, you have shed your body and get to start something new. Good luck. The end. I missed hitting snooze. Working. Welcome to the end. You have three choices now. Choice one, blow up everything and start society over again. Choice two, go into the well and go back to your old life. Choice three, stay here and party with us. I'm gonna blow everything up. Buzz Dungeon, a video game by Jeremy Culler, music by. Special thanks to. Oh my gosh. Continue? Done. Sucks. That means I would need to. I would need to do the Sasquatch events again. See what the other endings are. Yo, barely made that. I can still move. Oh, man, that's so funny. Damn, this took me 2 hours? Holy crap. Sucks, I missed one gold. I couldn't find it. Gonna stay and party! Oh, that's it? Oh, there we go. Now we're gonna go back to our mundane life. I want to see if I can get hit by another car bomb, dude. I can't. Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. The blow, 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 the blow, blow, blow. Look at the twerking chick on the back. You decided to come back, Flip? Us too. I don't know why. I'm not a dentist, but I enjoy discussing dental hygiene. How many times a day do you floss? You found the Sasquatch sex amulet, eh, Flip? I wish I could bring it back here and wave it at people I don't like. Hey, Flip, whatever you do, don't jump through the hole. There is only nothingness on the other side now. Oh, I got stuck! Bull! Restart level? Hey. All of us have visited the Fuzz Dungeon before, Flip. Our adventure has made us better witches. Thank you. Okay.